Just spin round, tuck your head into an audience. There we go. Well done. Okay, so next one is, because we do transition, or right, you're in transition, you've got that time to get the catch. So you're going to have 5 seconds and you have to rough your partner up, okay? So by roughing them up, you can grip anywhere on the kick, okay? I can't turn around and pull a ponytail and chuck her off. I can't turn around and punch her. I can actually take my knee in here and do that to her, because I'm trying to get in there first goes, but I don't want to do that just now. What I want you to do is look at the kick. And on that kick, we can put our hands anywhere on that kick. As long as we're not physically grabbing a bum, we can grab our bum and get material and then shake it about. We're allowed to do that, that's all within the rules. You're going to have 10 seconds, you've got to rough this person up. And by roughing them up, I mean, just get the hands on the kick, feel it about, wrestle it, shake it, just to get some looseness, because you see too many people doing this. That is, you're never going to turn anybody over doing that. You have to actually be able to pull up here. You have to be able to pull up here. You have to be able to grip that kick. You have to shake it to be able to do that. All right? But it's a playful bit that we're doing it in. If I get too rough, Kimberly will just say, right, we need to calm down a little bit. Because we don't want to hurt anybody, we're still training and we're still warming up. So I'm just trying to get you to loose, stand up, pull up, there's a leg, pull, shake it, shake. All right? That's all you need to do. Ready? One camera down. Other partner. Ready? Ready? Go!
I know.